You understood what I've just said to you?
Yes. Lung cancer. Inoperable.
Best case scenario with chemo, I'll live maybe another couple of years.
I have lived under the threat of death for a year now. And because of that, I've made choices. I alone should suffer the consequences of those choices, no one else. And those consequences, they're coming.
Tell them I'm never coming back. Cause this is the end. Pretend that you want.
No, it's probably me, Mr. White. I didn't. I don't know how I could be so stupid. I'm so sorry.
You and I working together, having each other's back, it's what saved our lives.
The thing is, if you just do stuff and nothing happens, God, what's it all mean? What's the point? Shit!
About me. I'm in. You're out.
Ever since I met you, everything I've ever cared about is gone. Ruined. Turned to shit. Dead. Ever since I hooked up with the great Heisenberg.
Let Mr. White go. Don't kill him.
You know that won't work.
Then you got a problem.
You kill Mr. White, you're gonna have to kill me too.
I chose a half-measure when I should have gone all the way.